God, good morning everybody, wherever you're watching us. Last week I started a message titled The Truth. Jesus Christ said in John chapter 14 that I am the way, verse 6, I'm the way, the truth and the life. He said no one come to God except by him. It's a pity right now the whole world lies in lies. Nobody wants to say the truth any longer because of what they are expecting, their benefit. They are defending themselves with lies. Lie can never save anybody. It's only the truth, the Bible said, that can set you free. In John 8, verse 32, he said, you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Until you know the truth, viewers all over the world, wherever you're watching us, until you know the truth, you will not get free, you will not set free. You might have it, but until you know it, that is where you'll be set free. Anyway, you're watching me right now, listen to me clearly, that lies can never set any man free. Lies can release you today. Lies can favor you today, but listen to me, it's only truth that can set you free, that can make you free in life. The major reason why many people are suffering, living in poverty, walking in the dark, is because they refuse to walk in the truth. That is Jesus. He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. He said, nobody can come to God except you follow the truth. So, brothers and sisters, anywhere you're watching me, learn to speak the truth. You can see today the world is no longer afraid to swear with Holy Bible. In the court of law, they swear with Holy Bible. Everywhere you go today, they swear with Holy Bible. In our government, they swear with Holy Bible. Brothers and sisters, it's only truth that can set you free. Speak the truth and live. Speak the truth and be made free. No matter the punishment at the present, it doesn't matter. Believe in the truth and live in the truth. That is where your life will be blessed. I want to show you something in the Bible, the book of James, chapter 5. James chapter 5, wherever you're watching me, James chapter 5, verse 12. It said, but above all things, my brethren, swear not, neither by heaven, neither by earth, neither by any other oath, but let your yea be yea, and your nay, nay, lest ye fall into condemnation. You hear what the Bible is saying? He said, no matter what you are facing, no matter the challenges, the temptation, the persecution, the situation at the present time, he said, swear not neither by heaven or by earth. He said, let your yes be yes and let your no be no, so that you will not fall into condemnation. Are you listening to me? Wherever you are listening to me right now, so that you will not fall into destruction. Meaning, anytime you speak lie, you are always destroyed. You might be released, but spiritually you are destroyed. Learn to speak the truth, businessmen and women. Learn to speak the truth, government. Learn to speak the truth, individual. The problem the whole world is facing is not just a government issue. It's not just the devil. It's personal problem we are facing. Individually we have problem. Father no longer speak the truth to children. Children no longer speak truth to father. Why speak lies? Father speaking lies. Because of what we get today. I speak to you too this morning, wherever you are listening to me. Learn to speak the truth. If you know you are born again, you are in Christ. You can only find the truth in Christ. Lies is the instrument of the devil. Lies is one of the ways in which the devil destroys the people of God. Anytime you speak lies, you are always broken spiritually. You are always broken financially. You are always broken materially. Anytime you speak lies, the protection around you always broken. That is why the Bible said, if any man break an edge, serpent bite. Anytime you speak lies to defend yourself at the present, you might be defended at that moment, but there is trouble in future. It's only the truth that can set anybody free. Christian mostly, today the lies is in church. Pastors speak lies also. So let's go back to our originality. Our foundation is truth. Jesus is our foundation. He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Nobody can come to God except you follow the truth. As you listen to me this morning and obey this word, your life will never remain the same again. Change your life, restructure your life. Don't always follow the pattern, the nature of this earth. Jesus told us earlier that in this world you will find tribulation, destruction, persecution. He said, but don't mind, cheer up, I have overcome the world. In Romans chapter 12, he said, present yourself a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. Verse 2 said, and be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that you may know that which is good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Brothers and sisters, change the way you live your life. Lies can never set any man free. It's only the truth that can make you free. I pray for you. Every yoke of lies in your life, I break that yoke in the name of Jesus. Because lies is a yoke. Anytime you find yourself lying, is a tongue of the devil. The Bible calls it lying spirit, lying tongues. I pray for you, I break that yoke out of your life in the name of Jesus. God give you the grace to always speak the truth and be set free. I bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you so much as you listen to me. Once again, my name is Sonny Okonofor, the prophet of the Dynamic World Gospel Center, Madala, Niger State, Nigeria. May God bless you all.